Following video is rated M for strong language and idiotic mistakes. May contain spoilers with attitude. You have been
warned. Hey guys, gals, James here, aka Way, McGinnis and Tidian Gaming Theater. Guardians of Ember. This is a massively multiplayer RPG that's currently in early access. You can get it for $19.99 or your regional equivalent. It's from Rune Waker and Incel Games. You're kind enough to give me access to it. I don't normally cover MMOs anymore, to be honest, but I figured why not? So we got a few of these game theater videos that are actually focused in on MMOs. Let's take a look. Apparently this is a little bit like Diablo had a baby with World of Warcraft. Let's take a look. So I have three characters. I'm deleting. There's Animu in this. Let's make a new character here, guys. We got race, human, elf, dwarf, and that. Oh, God. All right. My first thing is rule of thumb. Let's check human facial hair. And if it's a good game, it'll have great facial hair. If it's a bad game, it'll have really shitty facial hair. Yeah. I mean, that obviously doesn't apply to everything, but, you know, just personal experience being what it is. So we got Dark Knight, Ranger, Engineer, Knight, Priest, Arcanist. Engineer, I'm assuming, or at least I'm assuming, bombs, ingenious traps, not to mention an interesting approach to armaments, but no turrets. Ranger, Dark Knight, seems to have the... Yeah, it's got the most, like, thought-out description here, apparently. Damage, tank, support damage, damage dealer support, dealer tank, damage support, damage evasion. Interesting. Well, I guess we'll go Dark Knight. Now, let's see what we got here. Skin colors. Not a whole lot in terms of facial character creation. That's the facial hair, huh? That's not bad-ish. I don't like that it's tied to the hair, though. Really don't like when video games stop doing that, okay? If you're an RPG, facial hair, eyebrows, that's a separate slider, okay? I'm sorry, it is. You can't do that, okay? Okay, so we can really mess with this, huh? Let's see. Yeah, we can really mess with this. Is there a random setting? All right, I'm usually a short man with a big chest. Ah, and a big head. Alright, let's make some wide shoulder blades here. Make a little character. Make it quick. You know what? Budget. He doesn't have the proper facial hair. We'll go dwarf. Big bushy beards, guys. Excuse me? You could have a dwarf that looks like this and be male or female. I'm shamed. Don't understand why they never do this. Just because I want to roleplay as a male dwarf. But, like, have everyone question, like, is he a guy or is he a girl? Just because they do that in certain, like, high fantasy settings, and it's fantastic to mess with people that way. So what we got for facial here? Well, I'm gonna go with the guy with the scar. Let's see. Yeah! I only have facial hair coming out. This is actually not facial hair, this is nose hair, just so you guys understand. This is facial hair. You guys can't see it, but like those two strands in the middle, that's my nose hair. Let's see. It's a little bit light. It's a very pink. Very pink dwarf! Yes! Alright, let's match my, let's match my hair here. Eye color. Let's see. Ooh, I like that. That looks pretty good. Lip color. Hot pink. You're never gonna see it. It don't matter. All right. Ooh, get the body dimensions. That's kind of... Oh, yes. Yes. Oh, yes. Oh. Big body, itty bitty head. Oh. Yes! Give it to me! Look at that! Look at that! Ooh, itty bitty! Yeah, it's gonna go itty bitty hands, but you know. Alright, we're just gonna... Everything's gonna go to one side. And then I promise we will get into this game, guys. You'll see why I no longer go to MMOs. Why? Wade D. McGinnis. Now, can I get away with this? You gonna allow it? Invalid symbols. Okay, how about this? Name already exists. Really? Uh-huh. Boop da boop. Spacing. Boop da boop. That's my secondary name, guys. Name already exists? What? I call bullshit, child. Wade D. Boop. Name already exists? What? Wade da boop. Wade die boop? Name? No. No, 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 no. That's impossible. Wade da boop. No, that's impossible. All right, Wade. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's... What's going on? 5, 6, 7, 8. I do not think anyone's name is this. No, no, that's impossible. That's impossible. Tiny head. Big sword. What the hell? I can't get in. Oh. Give me a damn name. Nanami. You're shitting me, right? Why can't I make a character here, guys? I'm unable to make a character. There's no name generator. That's like, this is the available names. What's going on here? X1 Bad Labner. Nobody has this name. I feel like they're lying, or it's a bug. What the hell is going on here? I guess we'll go in as this character. It's gotta be bugged. It has got to be bugged. There is no other reason to do that. I don't even know what's going on with this. What the hell? Alright, so... This is, Guardians of Ember, and the frame rate's actually not doing so well right now. It's funny, I have a gun here. Do I use the gun? No, actually I don't, apparently. Which is very strange. You would think that would kill a rat. Claim rewards. Can I change this? Let's see here. Fishing. You need a... Okay. Exploring. Gathering. Need tools to do this. Reset dungeon? No active dungeon. Character. Here we go. All right. Let's see. Go ahead and reset this. So I have 9. Increases critical hits, enemy type, physical damage. We'll block it all in there. I do like that you can reset that. I don't think I have a fishing rod though. Drag and drop a custom here. Drag and drop a piece of equipment into these special outfits. All right. haven't picked up anything. Nothing's actually dropped for me, honestly. Stuff has dropped for me. Okie dokie. So, does that change my look? Contains bait made by... Okay, that's way too fast. Come on, guys. I'm just looking around. A man needs to be able to look without having, you know, things go sideways. Can I equip this? This cannot be equipped... Cannot be combined, though, but it should be able to be equipped. Yeah, I caught a bit of an axe, yeah? Every time I swing my axe, I shoot fire out. Huh. Okay. So can I shoot from afar? I mean, I can blow you up, it's proper tidy, but, how do I, like, just, I don't know, attack from afar? Primary skills, okay. I have, let's reset this. I got 4 skills, all right. Jet flames, lethal shell, diffusion grenade, sunburst, combustible charge, harmonic shots. I'm being attacked, aren't I? No, I'm not, actually. Alright, I'm gonna get away, because I feel like, other than the weird screen tearing that I see on the top of the screen right now, and I don't like that I see that, or that I'm getting 30 frames in a game that is obviously not graphically intensive. Again, another early access title. I'm just trying to figure out where to go. Alright, I need somewhere safe. Alright, this looks pretty good. Nobody's here. It's quest giver, whatever. Skills. Alright. Shoot. Was I supposed to put this over here? No. Was I? It's not letting me move it. Can I move this to... So I want to move this to 4. Let me move this to 4. Maybe I can just click and... No. Okay. Let's see. Wait, what? Hold up. Okay, so you can do it until 25. I can do damage or I can do healing intensity. Okay, I guess I'll do that. Guessing time. I guess I'll just go healing. Healing. Remote repair. Recovery blow. Hot shot. Emerald. Fiery skirmish. Chemical infinite heat. Healing ricochet. Burning crusade. Burning grenade. Healing flame. Rocket fuel. Burst grenade. No turrets? Really? Aw, man. Okay, now that I have this. Can I want this on my main tab here, but they won't let me do that, and I don't really know why. So can I put this here? No. Ah, primary, secondary, that's why. Okay. So can I put this down here then? Okay, I can. All right. That looks so weird. Hey guys, I got it. I got it. It's got a flamethrower out of my bow. Yeah. Shh. Keep it down, would ya? All that yammering's gonna scare all the way the fish. Bait delivery. Thank you, you gung guardian. You brought that bait just in time for some good old-fashioned fishing.
But I tell you, there's not too many fish in that cold water, and I'm gonna need a hand so I can catch them all. Okay, so I guess I'll... We will fish, guys, we will fish. Let there be fish. All right, fishing rod. Skadoosh, fishing baits. Right, walk over here and fish. How do I put bait? So I'm hitting I and, oh, I, okay, what does I do then? I does nothing. Why is I not inventory in B? Who hits B? Back in my day, we used to hit Y and we damn near liked it. Yeah. When a bait, press X to reel in. Did I get something? Didn't catch anything. Didn't catch anything. Did it? Okay. What's going on with this? Somebody's taking the bait. Press X to reel in. Didn't catch anything. And now I'm out of bait. Fantastic. That, got nothing the whole damn time. Was hitting it as far as I could tell, right? Let's rush through this public event, Looming Crisis. Not really doing a whole lot of damage. You guys want to play? Flamethrower! Oh god, that's so... Yeah. I have a gun, but, you know, guys, you know how it is, right? Like... Sometimes you just, instead of shooting a man, you don't want to shoot a man. You want to set him on fire with your flintlock pistol. Using as a flamethrower, my brain, I can't. Oh boy. Diffusion grenade, how about this? Maybe this is, there you go, here. Suck out some bombs, guys. Suck out some bombs, there you go. That's healing him. I love how the game's like, hey, he's hard. FYI. Is there a way to dodge this, the attacks? Oh, there is, look at that. That's actually nice. People are like, yeah. Wait, he went back up in health. Now the problem is, actually pulled more than I wanted. He's dead. So the problem is I have a heal ability on. Oh, the tether doesn't last very long. And where's loot? Can I bring up? There we go. It's like, can I bring up? It disappeared on me. Get some boots. Level is too low. Ah, level's too low. Mm-hmm. Right. Okay. So we gotta change out our abilities here, because I can't use a healing spell. Okay. Let's just go with this. And it flames. What does this do? It's fire, guys. It's just everything's fire. Nothing else. Just fire out of the gun. It's nonsensical. Oh, well. Alright, guys. So this is it for this video. As you probably can tell, this is not really swaying me too much. To be honest, if this is your cup of tea,
For $20, you can try it yourself. This is not a free-to-play title. They are not going free-to-play, if you're wondering. So like I said, $19.99 are the original equivalent. Guardians of Ember. You can get it on Steam Early Access right now. Let me know your thoughts on it. Do you guys like this sort of type of MMO? I mean, we are seeing a number of MMOs from South Korea and just, you know, into Asia coming into the United States and internationally, and some of them are looking pretty cool, while others are kind of meh. Like I said, leave a like, leave a thought, and as always, catch you next time.